What's up, YouTube? You know, I try to hit all them notes I can't hit. It's the Music Recording Network. Hey, y'all. Somebody asked me to play bass all the way through the thing, so check it out.
Since you came to our channel, we'd like to thank you.
Hey.
Let's go where y'all from.
Let us know where y'all from. Put it in the comments below.
Because you're coming to our channel to see what we do.
Let's know where y'all from.
Because you're coming to our channel.
Uh-huh.
We do this for you.
That's right.
Let us know where y'all from.
I have to get it, y'all. Ooh, I have to do it now.
To subscribe to our channel and party with us.
And party.
Let us know where y'all from.
Don't forget about the two big splash, y'all. Raising money for the Philippines. I ain't got no water, anything. Trying to play some bass. Low bottom. Anyway, man, hey, this is Earl Sweatshirt, man. Don't forget, y'all, don't forget, we still giving away those microphones. We just hit 14K. I think by the time y'all see this, we'll be 14.2. Do another giveaway real quick, man. Hey, y'all see I got a new hat. Y'all know Kansas City Chief, baby. They had me scared for a minute. That's real talk. They had me scared, man. I know y'all seen the Super Bowl and all that good stuff, man. But I'm be honest with y'all, man. Them coaches won that game for them, man. Y'all feel me? The coaches won that game for them. Anyway, look here, man. Without any further ado, who is this up on my screen? This is Earl Sweatshirt. Now, you know, hey, I ain't never heard this guy, man. It was highly requested, man, and so many people asked me to do this joint, man. So I said, hey, we got to do it, man. They asked for three or four of them, man. We pull one of them up right now because Lil Wayne just dropped something, so we got to do his album and stuff too. So y'all stay tuned. Stay tuned for that. Hey, subscribe to the channel. We live. We got the Music Recording Network and the Music Recording Network live, and we also starting one more channel, which is the Music Recording Network Stream. Just want to put all that out there. Anyway, without any further ado, this is Earl Sweatshirt, man. Let's see what he do. Let's check it out. Here we go.
Fuck that. Niggas think cause you fucking made chum and got all personal that niggas won't go back to that old fucking 2010 shit about talking about fucking and all that. No, fuck that, nigga. I got you. Fuck that.
Okay.
Grab mittens who have to spit blizzard. It's actually flick cigarette ash it, bitch. Niggas harassment. 8 nickels I hash. Delay quicken and dash to St. Nicholas pad to taste venison. Still in the business of smacking up little rappers with rackets. You play tennis with hated for bank. Lifting and spraying it high to win. The shade of his maimed innocence. Suitcase in it with haze and filleted sentences. And vast apathy smashing a man. Cameras okay. Up. Tan khakis and antagonist Dan dappered up. Vagabond, had a sense of Padawan. Rapping hot as fucking cattle brands. Wearing flannel thongs. Grab a ball, my man, some food, beer. Tag along, get a nice spanking. New Sears catalog. Set a metal critics to the bezel. Stop dead and wrong. Get them higher than the pitch of metal tea kettle songs.
Deep in the Rover Cannon. Riding dirty through a Saugus Canyon. Niggas know that it's the G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. 50K for the last check.
Oh.
A dollar menu still be on deck. Nigga, it's the motherfucking G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G.
Yeah. Y'all hear them keys? My bad, young. You know I'm a producer, man. I'm trying to tell y'all, man, that real music is coming back. Real music is coming back into this daggone hip-hop. That trap stuff, man, got to go, man. This is funky right here. You see my man, hey, this dude going places, man. Watch what I say. He going places, man. Hey, I already, It's a whole lot of reasons why I'm saying that, but just please believe me. Here we go.
G-G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. Uh-huh. 50K for the last check, but dollar man, you still be on deck. Nigga, it's the motherfucking G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G.
Yeah, the misadventures of a shit talker. Pissed his Rick Ross's fist sip off a six lager. Known to sit and wash his sins off at the pitch. Alter hat, never backwards like the print off legit manga. Get it like a blue pill, make you stick long, or a swift fist off your chin from his wrist. Launch a chick, chronic thrift shopper thick like the Knicks. Roster stormed off, it came straight back like pig's posture. Pin? Nah, probably rid it with some used syringes from out the rubbish bin at your local loony clinic. Watching movies in a room full of goons he rented on the hunt for clues. More food and some floozy women. Bruising gimmicks with the broom he usually used for Quidditch. Gooey written, scoot him to a ditch,
like
chewed
that.
Him booty scented. Too pretentious, do pretend like he could lose with spitting steaming tubes of poop and twisting doobies full of euphemism. Stupid, thought it up, jot it quick, thought out. Toss it right back like a vodka fifth. Spot him on a rocket, swapping dollars in for pocket length. The lava water chicken at a cop on some flock of shit.
Pose a nigga, try to disrespect. Uh-huh. Get a fucking thunder to his neck. Shout out to Knock, cause it's the G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. Looking bummy posted on the block like I ain't make a quarter million off of socks. Nigga, cause it's the G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. Bitch niggas. Wolfgang.
Motherfucker.
Golf Wayne.
Hey.
Trash Wayne. Lord of Squad. Yeah. Stay off the block, niggas. You're not welcome.
Yeah. Man, what is up with Shorty, the old lady with the ballerina dress on, man? I don't get that part, you know. But, hey, I know one thing, man. This dude is going places, man. Anytime you got a youngin' that would just do that underwear thing, man, and get out there and do... Hey, he going places, man. That's real talk, man. Hey, shout-out time! Earl Sweatshirt Earl. Is it Earl Sweatshirt Earl? Hey, they in the chat room tripping me out, man. J. Marie is up in here. Thank you, J. Marie. I was getting nervous, baby. I ain't see you all day. Got off work early, man. And we doing our reactions. It's shout out, shout out, shout out time. Hey, shout out to my main girl, J. Marie. That's Smurfette, y'all.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to here, to there, to everywhere.
Shout out to you.
And Chad, gotta say it twice, cause you be responsible for saving
shout
my life.
You.
Harry Sos is in the chat room, yo.
Shout out
to my main man, batter, swing.
Shout out to you.
And also Anthony from B-More, y'all, he won a microphone.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to my main man, Matt, and also Josh and Taylor, y'all.
Shout out to you.
Chad, also Choice 12 Bounce.
Shout out
to my main man Tyson. What's up, Tyson? How you doing now?
Shout out to you.
Shout out to my main man Earl and also Brian and CeCe.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to Jamie Clayton, Drew Figs, and the rest of the Smurf Squad. Hey, look here, we do our live reaction. So y'all come to the Music Recording Network live. Type in the Music Recording Network with the word live. We in the chat room tripping and all that good stuff, man. Hey, look here, y'all take it light, y'all take it slow. Y'all tell the Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.